are you seeing the message? The disk does not have enough space to replace bad clusters. When you run check disk diagnosis, in that case, you are at the right place, as we have all the details you need to know to fix it. This is the Windows Club. Sometimes when you run the built-in disk checker utility in command prompt on your computer, it shows a message, a disk read error occurred, the disk does not have enough space to replace bad clusters. This message means your hard drive has bad sectors and there are no free non-bad sectors to redirect the bad sectors. Having multiple bad sectors means your hard disk may be in trouble and could potentially crash at any time. So let's get started on the solutions to do this problem. Method 1. Backup all your data. The first thing that you need to do when you see this is backup all your data in an external drive or transfer them to cloud storage. Since this message indicates your hard disk is failing, following this preventive measure is necessary. However, before you do that, make sure you run this diagnosis once again and see if this message appears or not. Method 2. Use Victoria Freeware. If you continue to see this message, then first backup all your data and then use the Freeware Victoria. It is a robust HDD information and diagnostic utility that will fix the bad clusters. This tool will monitor and fix any issues with a hard drive. Once you have downloaded it, extract its contents and run vcr447.exe as administrator. Once the tool opens, on the top right side panel, select the drive that is causing issues and then navigate to the Smart tab. Now under the list and scores updated, look up the scores for reallocated sector count. If you see the trash is more than 10, then you may have issues with your hard drive. Also, if your drive's reported raw value is more than 1 or a value of 196 or 199, you have a failing drive. One thing to remember here is that 197 and 198 are Windows-generated errors. And if the health indicator shows 5 green dots, you have nothing to worry about. Additionally, under the section Smart Monitor, you can check the health of your hard drive. And if it says good, then voila! Now, in case you notice any problems in this section, then go to Tests and click on Scan/Start option. Once the scan starts, it will keep marking clusters in your hard drive depending on how much is required to read it. And you will find all the warnings and errors in the bottom part of the window. Moreover, you have the liberty to adjust the start LBA and end LBA to narrow it down to a particular range of clusters to find the issues easily. Now, if the scan unearths any bad clusters, then choose the Remap Radio button and once the scanning is complete, perform the check disk diagnosis. If the issue still persists, then click on Refresh and Scan again. This will fix any of the remaining levels. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.